I hope I recall correctly, I think it was Prime Minister Golda Meir who said that, listen, we hate you not because you kill our children, but because you make us kill your children. I mean, see, this is what it boils down to ultimately.